That's the yam with the yellow leaves. That is yam leaf senescence. And the carbohydrates in the yam just being returned back to the soil into the yam tuber, ready for harvesting.